Welcome back to Fire Emblem, the Binding Blade. My name is Jay. And let's continue. Bitter Gold. Yeah, we beat the guy with the same face as the other guys that had the same face. This map is annoying. I will do the preparations off screen, be right back. So yeah, I don't remember too much about this map. I guess I'll show the map first. So we have to go here and here and here and then seize the castle again, like we always do. Some ballistas. Ballista arc. Are these normal ballistas or something special? Well, whatever. Just have to remember there's one here and one here. My lady will go here. This village has air calibur. That's kind of whatever. This one has an energy ring that would be nice to get. I think there will only be bandits on turn 11, and they're pretty far away from the villages, so we should be fine. Hopefully we'll be done with this map by then. The vendor sells. Yeah, I had to. I should probably buy some things. Let me pause for a bit. Yeah, we'll buy some physics from the store. There's few dangerous enemies. There's a druid here that has a sleep staff, I think. We don't want him to target milady, so we'll yeah, this should be fine. He should target someone from this group, I think. I don't mind if it goes for Alan or Fur. I think the order matters there. A group of calves here, Pegasus here. There's a steel bull knight crest on the paladin here. Not sure if I care. Yeah, Pegasus here, cavaliers here. Some Pegasus here and yeah. Yeah, let's just go and see how this goes. Oh, I forgot to talk about which units I. It's the same ones as last chapter, except that. I was just reading the story, I don't remember too much. Nature's wrath. Australia? Brutalizing Baron. So yeah, we have the same dudes as before, except that Rutger won't be joining us for this chapter. I don't think I'll need him. We have a store, so we can see in this fog. And we get Nime. Druid, almost max level. Great stats. Her crows don't matter, they were something like 15% and everything. Very good warp range because of her magic. Very, very good unit. Like if we compare, Saul has been with us through the whole game and he has 8 magic less. So yeah. I wonder if I can attack. No. Maybe with a torch we can see. Yeah, can we see the druid? No, he's over there. We can see what. Steel lens guys, they lose like 8 speed from those. One foul. Its stats aren't too much different, but the weapon is much better. So yeah, these are just normal. That is the thing. Oh, we'll go here just in case. Druid won't reach us. Oh yeah, let's buy stuff. Actually, let's first move everyone in position. So you can reach 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. In this, maybe we can remember it by the house. So who can take all of this damage? Percival? We'll equip him with the hand axe, maybe he won't kill everyone. There's one more where we can't see over here. Wonder who I should dance to. Yeah, let's buy some of the stuff. Sell the secret book and goddess icon, we don't need those. Buy physics. We can sell them later if we don't need all of them. One mint, I guess. Let's take one lightning, don't think we'll need that. Maybe Z's can fight against a few guys. It's just this torch, I have a million of those. Well, it wasn't much. Think I'm playing too safe here, but it's what we're. Maybe we can take fur to the other side. Yeah, let's do that. is the range? She's in range. She should be fine even if she is. I think I had Nosferatu on someone. Yeah. I can't get it this turn. I wonder if the Pegasus Knights will move if no one is in range. I think that was the Knight Crest guy that showed up. Get speed, boy. I do have restores, yeah. I don't mind if he goes for Ning. I should have animations on everyone, I think. Just to see if the staves hit. So yeah, there's a Knight Crest. I don't really care. So yeah, let's deal with this side first. I bought them for reason. So might as well use them. So these two guys, think I'll need to shoot you, Chin. Maybe we can get kill for it and seize. I should probably promote Tate, I think. Maybe a couple more levels. Can we see the druid? We can't. Oh, there was one more. Yeah. Blue is not in range of the ballista. Oh, you can still see them in the Fog of War. Maybe it was in Fire Emblem 7 where you can't see. Maybe I should save one physique staff user. How far can I reach with super far? So yeah, let's just kill these dudes. One round. Or not. Which stats can you even get anymore? So yeah, defense and res would be nice. Can't it kill? Nope. Don't think Milady is in any danger, but because we do have the physics staves, let's use them. Speed up those staff animations. Guess we can take the air. Gallipur. Off to places down. Guess we'll go here. Or are you slowed down? I'm not sure where to go. Let's go here. Why can't I move on this area? Makes no sense. Just these take two. What about these? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah. Guess it's the ballista that takes two. If I'll go here, I think I can reach the Shaman Druid guy. I want to move it. Yeah, let's just see what happens. It would be kind of bad if I miscalculated it. At least the range. Rest in peace, Knight's Crest. Nice damage. Think I'm too scared of the ballistas. Fucking javelins. Oh, so. Yeah, I think they have pretty good magic. Oh, missed. So yeah, let's forward. Spend those torches. Maybe I should save them a bit. Okay, so they have moved. I'll be fine. You have one sleep left, right? Gals are stealing edge. How do these guys do against person? 32. He'll be fine. Maybe. Can I go into forest? No. What if I dance? But if I do that, do I have to move a stone? No, don't miss. Percival, no. That rested you. Damn, these guys are too powerful. I don't mind if they attack him. How much speed do you have? 9. Yeah, they don't. Actually, they switch weapons. This guy would double. So yeah, I can place her here. How much damage do you do against? It seems. +14, 38. If he dismounts, yeah. Think it should be fine. Do I even need to kill this guy? I'll just go through here. I made a mistake here. Oh. Yeah, let's just keep him there for now. Oh, they go for a mate. Well, yeah, his choices were lady and pursue. To double her. Of course you do. What's the music? Just Lalum has her own battle music. Long ballist. Which one is long ballist? So yeah, there's another druid here. They have silence and physique, I think. So this is long ballista, but that's not the one that attacked. This one is the long ballista. I think I should deal with it. Running out of javelins. Hopefully we'll be fine here. Oh yeah, you can't go through here, you have to go here. So yeah, Astor, whatever his name is. Okay, so there's two flyers here that we can't reach. Don't think they can kill. Can you go? Yes, you can. Let's try to kill one of these. Easier to think about where to put my units if there's less threats. Which weapon should you have? Steel and steel, that's nice. Thank you. yeah, the long ballista. Is it like 15 or this is long, right? Yeah. Yeah, it's 15. So this is in a range. It goes like across this cliff here. It's long ballista range. So if you want to use the seas, we'll have to go here. I don't really want to go to the mountains, since if he doesn't kill them, it would be bad. Oh yeah, they're still this guy. They can reach me, but doesn't matter. What do with you? How many guys were there alive? Too paranoid to move her. Just stand in the forest. I'll speed up this lady animations. We'll be here forever. I think I should have had steel sword. Is it nice? No, she doesn't kill. The javelin will break now. No, maybe. This is kind of annoying. Maybe I should just grab her with Tate and get out of there. Oh yeah, the silence. I think we'll end this episode here. Hopefully we can finish this next time. Not sure though. The ballistas are kind of annoying and they doesn't have javelins. So yeah, thank you for watching and I'll see you next time. Bye.